Scariest videos found on the dark web.
This thing is so weird. Can you understand me? What?
You've probably seen videos of the Serbian dancing lady before, but for some reason, there's been a huge increase in sightings as we lead up to Halloween. If you see anyone like this, do not approach. I repeat, do not approach. There's a long list of recent missing person cases that recently reported seeing this lady. Do not pretend to do this on Halloween, please. I beg you. There's also been evidence to suggest that you can find out who's likely to be cursed next. If you press share, and then more, on any video about the Serbian dancer, including this one, the person who shows up first has a high chance of being cursed this Halloween. Let them know they're at risk by sending them this video. If you're brave enough to watch to the end of this video, you massively reduce your chances of being cursed, as she feeds off fear.
This little basement. It's freaking weird. Oh my god!
He sweeps his truck around and the headlights catch something for just a split moment. I go, what was that? And he's like, what was that? I said, back up a little bit. Go back, like bring your headlights to the right a little bit. So he goes, puts it in reverse and he cranks the wheel to the left and pulls the lights a little bit over. And there on the ground, all I can see is something that doesn't belong there. And it's a blanket and it's perfectly cleanly folded and there's something in front of it. I don't know what I'm looking at. And I'm like, what is this? And he becomes super still. And he knew what it was. I had no idea. And he's just staring at it and he goes, don't get out of the truck. And he gets out of the truck. And obviously I got out of the truck for two reasons. I'm very curious. And whatever this is, he's not going to go into it alone. He's about four paces in front of me as he's walking up to it. And I'm behind him. I can't see what it is because he's in front of me. And we're just like walking up. And I see him, he gets about 5 feet away from it and he's looking down and he turns back, he just spins around, not a drop of blood in his face. And he goes, okay, that's it, get in the truck, we're out. And I'm like, what is this? He's like, no questions, get in the truck. And I'm like, trying to look and he's pulling me away and he goes, get in the truck.
know what the fuck their problem is. I'm gonna keep doing this shit. I'm just gonna stare at them then. Fuck it, right?
Thank you. don't want to hurt you. I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to hurt you.
Hello?
So since I just got here,
Where? What tree? Which one? Where? Which one? This one here?
Hey, qué pedo. Mamen, si ven eso. Qué verga. Y, o sea, lo cagado. Lo cagado. Es que estoy en un segundo piso.
I heard something back that way. Dude, you hear that talk? You hear that? I hear a man's voice. Somebody might have called us here, dude. Ooh, what was that?
Это патруль. Что за патруль? Ты думаешь, ночью патрулишь, что делать?
А что, если патруль? Я же, ребят, пошел, не знаю, что я не
Бля, а что, пацан, что это такое?
Нет.
Ты видишь? Он
есть. В двери что-то.
Да, это карниз.
А, ну такое. Бля.
Бля.
Бля. Чё это, бля?
It's okay, Charlie. We're almost at the hospital, okay?
What are you doing? What's going on? You were sleepwalking.